Day and thank you for joining Memoji Daily News. I'm Aphrodite Emoji.
And I'm Malibu Memoji. Good day.
Bill Cosby has just been released from a Pennsylvania prison. The Pennsylvania Federal Supreme Court has overturned his conviction, making him a newly free man. Okay.
Yeah, you know, two or more witnesses. You have all these different people from different ages and eras and ethnicities. But you're gonna let this man go on a technicality?
I don't care who he is. I don't care if he was America's sweetheart father. The man obviously is guilty. In some way, shape, or fashion. Period. End of story.
Yeah, and Britney Spears, the request to remove her father from being her conservatorship has been vetoed. It has been denied. But with that, the financial group Bessemer has bowed out. They don't want any part of the dookie show, I'll say, that is Britney Spears. I think ultimately they're gonna set her free.
I don't know. I was thinking about this earlier and I'm like, at what age? I mean, is the woman gonna have to, you know, be 45, 50 years old? At what age does it now become an issue of, you know, strong-arming her? Like, let her, she's 40 years old.
She's paying for her lawyer. She's paying her father to be her conservatorship.
If she wants to put it all in a pile and have a bonfire, that's her prerogative. So after 4 years on The View, Republican Meghan McCain is now leaving the show.
Yeah, you know why, right?
Oh, I'm sure. You know, and I'm surprised she stayed that long, actually.
You know, there's been so many rumors of different people that are now no longer there have all said that it's clicky. There's some bullying going on.
What was the little girl's name that was there before her? Hasselbeck?
Elizabeth?
Yes. Oh, she was notorious for some of the stories that, and they would shut her down. They were downright mean.
See you later, Megan. I don't know what you're going to do. I guess you don't need to do anything. And what do you think about the hammer thrower, Gwen Berry, and that spectacle she made about...
You know, she's young, and I get that you want to have a platform to say and do certain things. However, there is a time and a place to make certain statements. This is the Olympics. There are many people there of different ethnicities there, and they all have issues. They all are stemming from some sort of turmoil.
I agree. Everybody has come together from around the world to unite for these games that are the biggest games everywhere. So there's a time and place. And sweetheart,
That wasn't the place. We're gonna go. We're gonna take a quick commercial break, and we'll be right back after this.
Jay-Z Memoji here. You're watching. Somebody out there is watching. Wednesday nights, The Blooper Show, over at Tariana Memoji Network. Don't miss it.
Thank you. Welcome back to Memoji Daily News. Now, social media. People love the social media. You think they would just kill it altogether.
The shame game.
Right. Rumor Willis had to let her followers, her people know, don't come for me unless I send for you. Okay? Boo-boo. She had to let them know. The picture, and she already said before she posted it, yeah, it was the angle, yeah, you know, I don't look like this at all. She even went as far as to show a picture of what she actually...
We do.
We have them all.
Okay.
And new people still
came for her. Obviously.
Oh, you know, you need to eat. We've all done that. Like,
people always have something to say.
Look, she did what needed to be done. So good for you, Rumor Willis.
And what's the deal with the Chris Brown? Did he yanked a bitch?
Oh, no. Allegedly, he assaulted a woman that was visiting his home, I guess, during a get-together, and apparently hit her so hard, knocked her weave out.
How's that possible?
It's a weave. It's weaved in your head, or clipped
this
in.
This weave I have in here?
It's not going anywhere.
It's not going anywhere.
So I don't know if it was loose. I don't know if it needed to be retightened, if she had on a lace front, but, and
girl,
you know,
bye. Girl, bye.
Oh no, I could just see her explaining, no, like, he really hit me hard.
This man,
that's my weave on the floor, and I don't want to, I'm not justifying it, but at this point, yes, I'm for all the feminists, but there's just certain places you cannot go, and there's things you cannot do, and there's things you cannot wear,
okay,
because men are pigs.
And speaking of male pigs, what's up with these next coming men? James Franco, Kyle Massey.
He settled, didn't he?
Yes, but okay.
What did he settle for?
I think it was $2.2 million. So one of those instances where he had the sexual.
So the no court, just here's your money.
Here's your money.
And to I'm gonna go on with my life.
Right. You're James Franco. Why would you even put yourself in a position?
And
like
for those
that?
Of you that don't know, he had a school for the art of making love on film was the course that he was teaching.
Himself.
Yes.
A character.
Yes. And he had the school for 2 to 3 years and. A lot of women said, okay, hey, I know this is filmmaking, but I need you to take your head from in between my legs and get your fingers from out of my... You know, there
oh,
was
wow.
things that he was doing that they were like, yeah, it was too much. And then Kyle Massey, boo-boo. What is you doing?
Okay, but now I don't know the full circumstances of the allegations. All I know is that they said that he has been arrested for sending pornography via Snapchat to an underage child. I think it was 13. But, and I know that some of these girls, when they put makeup and hair and they go behind on these filters and everything, that some of them are looking like grown-ass women.
So then what should he have done?
He should have said, baby girl,
how old is you? Thank you. Like, you are a celebrity. The first thing out of your mouth. And if he did do that and she lied, I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything as of yet to say, oh, well, she said she was 18. So, y'all men out there, y'all got to get it together.
Check yourself.
Y'all got to get it together.
Check yourself.
What's going on with Tori Spelling? I heard that the reason why she's staying married is because she don't want to give up no money or doesn't even have the money to file for divorce. Do you think that's true?
To a degree. I mean, they got married and they have no prenup. I believe she still is the money maker, bringing in more money, so to speak, even though I believe she lives above her means. So, yeah, with everything that's going on, and they've got 5 children together.
I was lurking, and the most recent picture each one of them have together is dating back to June of 2020.
You were on your page.
Oh yeah, I went to both. And
okay, so Tori girl, she was all up in your up and through.
I'm curious. I'm curious. Like I
set
know you.
Set the record straight. I mean, she's been one to be forthcoming with anything that she's been going. That's what I love about her, and I'm pretty sure she's gonna come out with it. It's gonna come out.
So we're gonna post this picture of Ava Phillippe and her new her boyfriend.
Oh wow!
Who's he look like? Who he look
that
like?
That look like her daddy.
That has to be. I don't know. Maybe it's just the picture.
No, that's so weird. It's like a baby Reese and Ryan. Like,
yeah. And you know it's funny because you know it's like, you know how we get down. Yes, daddy. Thank you, daddy. Like I don't think that's gonna work with.
Well, she looks happy.
I'm just saying. Yeah, she does.
Well, daddy double.
They both fine. Okay, they both fine. So, because I'm here, Dusty Clyde is going to be doing the couple watch.
Hi, D.
Who you got? Yes, hi, I'm Dusty Clyde filling in for Malibu since she's over there and I'm over here. Our couple watch today is all about A$AP Rocky and Rihanna. They have been canoodling all over the streets of New York and everywhere else that they're at. And just if you look at those pictures, they look like they are so in love. And I'm all about black love. I believe they had previously had a fling or something some years back, but he has said that she is the love of his life. Now, I don't know what she's got. I haven't seen anything about what she says, but she looks happy. And that's, I guess at this point, that's all that matters. I hope this one sticks because I like seeing them together. That's going to do it. Back to you all.
Ah, wow.
Thank you.
It's always something.
It's always something, and I like them as a couple. That's it. That's gonna do it for us.
Thank you so much for joining us. We'll see you next time.
And have a safe weekend, Aphrodite. Let the people know. Have a safe weekend. I'm hoping we can come back next week with a wedding from Gwen and Blake.
Did you do that?
Did I?
You did.
No, I didn't. Oh! Gwen and Blake have applied for their marriage license, and supposedly they're gonna be getting married this weekend, so...
But we all knew they were, the wedding was coming.
So hopefully it'll happen this weekend, and then Monday we'll come back with some pictures and, you know.
You think she'll have a baby? You think she'll do one of those?
Isn't she 50? Like 50?
She's 50-ish.
Does he have kids?
No.
You know, Janet Jackson did that, you know, so maybe she'll have that.
What was that crazy? Bridget Nielsen.
Yeah.
54? Did hers.
Maybe.
All right. I think we're safe to say have a good weekend now.
Okay.